Welcome back in. Breaking for the First Alert Desk. This is just in from the Birmingham Water Works Board. As at 9 a.m., the boil water alert for the western area of Jefferson County will be officially rescinded and an all clear is issued. So water from all the areas of Birmingham Water Works system will be safe to drink starting at 9 a.m. That is good news for folks who have been impacted by that. Janice?